Ladies and gentlemen, my sincerest apologies for the wait.
Oh shit, that's right, this is the dance
thing. Thank you for gathering here on the eve of the highly anticipated ball to bear witness to the Academy-wide dance competition. Welcome.
Let's go, Fodlan!
The competition will
be judged by me. I would cheer the loudest.
Me, your humble servant.
I'm like, fuck yeah, Fodlan, you go kick their asses.
The acclaimed former songstress of the Mittelfranc Opera Company, Manuela Casagranda.
That's an interesting last name.
Thank you. Oh, and it should go without saying, but I swear to show no bias to my own house. Got it? Good.
Last but not least, the glamorous assassin.
Someone who, for whatever reason, is doing
in
this.
The dead of night, Shamir. Never run. The three of us swear on our honor to judge the following proceedings with utmost impartiality and fairness.
God, yeah,
and with
no,
that, will the representatives of each house please make their way to the stage? Contestants,
Ash
are
and
you
Cloud?
Ready to
Cloud?
Dance? And is the band prepared to play?
Look at Flane.
Begin! Time! That's all, folks!
Ring the bell!
Splendid! All three of you were fantastic! Now, let's hear what the judges have to say.
Oh my, let's see. I suppose I have no choice but to vote for...
Okay, I'm curious. Like, obviously I feel like if you did... were able to recruit everyone before this point, it probably would be the house leaders of their houses.
Like, I have Manuela and Shamir as part of my group. Like, granted, like, I think Manuela still teaches her own class. So I don't think she, like, still teaches a house or something, so. But, well.
The Blue Lion House.
Fuck you!
I must say, I was surprised by your inventive style.
I vote for.
Flynn has the most charm.
The Black Eagle House. The way you carried yourself is striking.
Great feedback, both of you. Well then, let's see. Factoring in my own humble opinion, yes. We have a
fuck
winner.
You, Cloud.
And I will announce who it is right now, without any delay. The winner of this year's White Heron Cup is... the
Yay!
Fine.
Have I prevailed? Oh, most glorious! My practice was not in vain.
It was not, and that's
Once more,
perfect.
Please give a big round of applause for our talented participants.
Fuck you, Cloud. By winning the White Heron Cup, Flane attained the certification for the dancer class. Whoa. Nice. Ah, yes, Flane. Talk to me.
It has been a while since we last spoke, Professor. Spare me a moment again, will you not?
Of course! I love you, you little
You recall how you
asparagus.
Helped me and allowed me to join your class, yes? I have learned a great many things since then. Indeed, I have truly grown so much.
Yes, you're a
this
dancer now.
This personal growth is due in large part to you. And I wish
God,
to
God, these backgrounds do not look that great.
Sincerely.
I'm just being honest with this. Like, I'm not sure you've grown that much.
Excuse
which is a
me?
Mean thing to say, because, like,
that
she
I
has.
Am still naive?
We learn who her
I
father is.
I have made many friends and am constantly learning new things. Why, when I go to the market alone, I even haggle. You must be familiar with the delicate art of haggling, in which one negotiates a lower asking price for an item.
I love her voice actress.
That is a type of knowledge common only to those as mature as myself.
Like everyone, I love every voice acting and actress and such in this game. They're all fantastic.
Who? Me? Have you not asked this once before? It is a bit rude to ask repeatedly, you know.
You never told me.
Is that so? Well, it seems we have something in common, since I do not know your age either.
Hey, come, don't throw that back on me, young lady.
So
don't let me tell your father.
Touching on a previous discussion, I think I have learned more about you. I mentioned how you possess an air of mystery. I compared you to any old sea, but I have come to realize you are more like a particular sea, one I have seen before. When I was quite small, my mother would take me out to play in the sea.
Was it that coast that we've already talked about?
My mother. I grew to love fish deeply because of her.
Yeah. Where are you going with this?
Well, you see, fish are... Oh, wait. I was talking about the sea, was I not? Anyhow.
I love flame.
I sense that, like the sea, your depths are seemingly impenetrable. Yet, despite your unknowable depths, there is something familiar about you. It's as if we have met somewhere long, long ago.
Huh. Could our mother be the same person and I'm your sister? No. If Gerald is my real father, then that wouldn't make sense. Unless we have the same mother, but then, God, I feel bad for Sylvain. Not Sylvain. Said it, if that's the case. Because, like, I don't know. Maybe we were friends. Maybe I babysat you or something. I don't know.
No, I do not think so. It is all quite strange, really. I wonder if we might be distant relatives.
Hell, we might be. Maybe our moms were sisters or something and were cousins. I don't know. Or maybe my mom was Seth's sister.
Though considering all that Ray has done, it is not entirely outside the realm of possibility. Oh, apologies. Just muttering to myself. It is nothing.
What did you say about Rhea?
Mutterings aside, I mean to say that you do not
is Rhea actually
like
our mother
to me. For whatever reason,
like we have different fathers, but we have the same mother and Rhea.
Connected to you. And for this, I am glad.
Not really providing so many good answers. Get motivated, girl. Oh, whose birthday is it? Dimitri's. Well, since I can't get you to be a part of my class anyway, you just get
Thank
flowers.
You.
We can handle it.
We will work with each other.
Here's the result.
Perfect. Good. Fine. Bitch.
I'd never have learned this back in my room.
Vengeance!
I got it.
Healing focus.
I'm getting the hang of this.
Axe Bricka.
I will master this.
Lance Prowers.
I still have much to learn.
Reason, level 4. Delightful. Sedith. Oh, perfect. That's actually pretty good.
Ah, there you are.
I might end
I
up
apologize witness. For calling you in so suddenly. Please, sit.
Okay.
There is a matter I would like to discuss with you.
Is there tea involved?
I believe I've told you this before, but it is my responsibility to aid the Archbishop in all her duties.
What are those duties?
Spiritual instruction, ceremony oversight, donation management, all of the church's many administrative tasks. I oversee not only the priesthood,
or
but also the Knights of Seros and the Officers' Academy. The Archbishop entrusts a great deal to my discretion, and I am honored by her confidence. Even when she must make decisions herself, she often seeks my counsel in advance. And yet...
Hold on, I have another theory, but I'll wait until I got a pick.
Your appointment to a teaching position at the Officers' Academy was a complete surprise to me. Not only that, but you have also been entrusted with the Sword of the Creator. I was as surprised as anyone else to learn that. Frankly, I am just not sure how to handle you. I am the Archbishop's right hand, and yet when it comes to you, I have been told almost nothing.
You don't trust me. But, maybe Rhea knows something about both of our mothers or something. Or maybe Sedith and Rhea are sisters or our siblings along with our mother? I don't know. I just feel like we're just one big happy family over here with me, Sedith, Rhea, and Flayne. I mean, granted, I know Flayne's already Sedith's brother, father. So, are you my uncle? In some form
Not
or
quite.
Another?
I do find you to be a trustworthy individual, but my subjective opinion is not enough.
Sure.
I have a duty to be cautious. Should the Archbishop's trust in you prove to be misplaced, it is the faithful who will suffer most. First, I would like to know just how much you know about yourself.
Not too much.
You are the child of Geralt Eisner, correct?
That's what I've been told. Seriously, that is what I hear. Maybe I'm not his child. That is what I hear.
That's quite a vague reply for such a basic question. In the future, I would advise you to answer such queries with confidence.
I honestly don't know.
As the former captain of the Knights of Seros, Geralt is renowned throughout Fodlan.
Correct.
If you really are his child, then no one would voice any complaint about you joining the Knights. How long has it been since you became a mercenary?
About 10 years, I think.
Given your youth, that hardly seems likely.
Fuck you.
Come to think of it, I have never asked your age. Just how old are you exactly?
I don't know. Well, I don't know.
Your face says it all. You truly don't know, do you? Just what was Geralt thinking, raising you this way?
I don't know.
Given your responses thus far, I feel as though any further questions would just be a waste of our time.
Most likely.
However, permit me to make one thing clear. Whatever her reasons, the Archbishop has placed great faith in you. Do not betray that trust.
Oh, I probably will.
That is all.
Listen, if I gotta choose between a certain someone and this church and slash Rhea, I'm choosing the certain someone every time of the week. You bet your sweet bottom dollar I will.
I appreciate your effort.
Okay, there's just this one available, which I can flat out do any other time. Yeah, I already split the parts, so I'll probably... let's explore. Maybe there's some people I can bring about right now. Oh, who wants to talk to me up there? Oh, there's more support that's going to go on. Felix and Annette. Okay, go for it, you two.
Today's dinner is steak and then a cake that's yummy yum. Now it's time to fill my tummy tummy tum.
Oh my god, I fucking love her.
A mountain of sweets and treats that I long to eat. Oh, stacks of steaks and cakes and crumbs and yums.
I hope I'm not interrupting.
I love this child.
Felix, you weren't listening, were you?
I heard enough to know that you're hungry.
No, I mean, well, yes. At least tell me you didn't see the dance.
You have nice footwork. Get something to eat. I can take over watering the plants.
You're evil, Felix!
And you're shouting.
Oh, you're shouting now.
You can't just spy on people.
people while they're singing without even saying anything? It's not right.
I actually did call out that I was coming in. It's not my fault you didn't hear.
Well, you need to speak louder then. Ugh, this is so embarrassing. And of course I was singing some silly food song I made up. I should have been singing about bears or swamp beasties.
I didn't realize there were songs about bears and swamp beasties. That food song seemed to be close to your heart. Your stomach isn't far from your heart, after all.
Oh, you are the worst!
Huh. What was that about? I better water these plants. Wouldn't want them to get thirsty, or they might start singing too.
That was a nice one. I like that one. Can they become a couple? Maybe. I don't understand. Okay, Shamir and Leone. Let's see how you two fare.
Why am I so off? Yesterday wasn't like this. Some days I just can't seem to hit anything.
Your mind, body, and technique are not synchronized. Find harmony between the three. You lack experience. You'll improve if you practice.
Now that you mention it, Shamir, how come I've never seen you train? Do you keep odd hours?
Like,
or are you just so good that you don't even need it anymore?
I am always training. Look here.
A dagger.
Watch.
Wow, nice throw. That
impressive.
Was but does throwing knives at pillars really count as shooting practice?
Look closely.
Is that a centipede? You pierced it clean in half. How did you even see that?
I train everything. Eyes, speed, accuracy. Watch as the bird flies. Feel the wind. Recognize the distance between objects. Not all training requires a weapon. Integrate training into your daily routine.
My daily routine, huh? Well, that's great advice. Thanks. I'll do my best.
Very good. Just be cautious.
I like my people. Okay. Roster. See, Flayne's age is still questionable, but I'm curious about her. That's okay, so she began her life at this house. Fucking hell, why is that? It felt like something was crawling on me, Jesus. In order to see Sedith's details, I'll have to, like, have him part of the thing. Can I ask Raphael to join me, even though he's, like, technically here? Oh, shoot, I should have. Damn it. Should have done some classifications first. Fuck. Damn it. But can I do that? Go to the flowers.
Nope.
Quite a bit of stuff. Now let's plant some pale blue flowers, some green, and yellow. Oh, I can do four, that's right.
stretch it a little bit. Alright, there we go. Okay.
Okay. I forgot.
Oh, now wait, the ball is.
I forgot what you needed.
Oh, you want me? I'm already.
Magic and bow. Where's my. What's, how's my bow? Right.
Like.
Bow could use some work. Bow should definitely be a C. Bow needs to be a C at least. Oh, I need to definitely fix up my stuff, so. I probably can't get. What's Eloise? No. I wonder if he'll join me. Probably not.
Ah, the I was it. She appears.
Not yet. Okay. I don't want to do facility training yet. Oh, Raphael. I think Raphael is over there. Catherine. Catherine, can you join me yet?
It wasn't risk. Does that? That's true. People call it this.
Or can you only join if I'm in a different house? I don't think that's the case. I think some people join regardless of house. Okay, I think I need some writing for Marianne. I wanted her to join. Well, let me bring.
I read those two.
While I have little interest in food, I will admit to a weakness for this one dish.
Yeah, you just get it, Professor. This is my favorite.
Kevin's the only person on there. Raphael and Hilda. I want to try to get someone that's not a part of my group. I think maybe this one only goes to the people that are part of your group. No, that's not the case. I can't have what's his name join me unless I'm part of the Blue Lion, so that's out of question. I should have asked people to join me for dinner and then just had my friends with this one. I mean, they like it, so it's not a big deal.
Eating delicious food really takes my worries away.
I really want, like Cynthia.
It was my father's favorite.
There, but we already did the cooking thing. Okay, so.
Hey!
I mean, I could ask if she wants to join, but I don't think she's gonna join. Don't think I can ask you to join me.
I can't. Good to see you, Professor.
I was just on my way to train.
I need the armor. Although I know at a certain point, once you get far enough with people, it doesn't matter what they get. Someone wants to talk to me up there, so. Ah, Flame. Oh yeah, because she's a dancer now, so. Or did I never talk to her beforehand?
Professor, we did it! Together! Did you enjoy my dance moves?
Hells yeah, I did. You know what?
I shall take it.
There you go.
A boss?
I forgot. I know she liked one of them a lot. Was it the forget-me-nots? No. Did she like roses? No. That's the baby bird? No.
Professor, hello. Excuse me.
Damn it. I knew I should practice writing first.
A ball?
Oh, well, that's fine. I think I still have one more month to go, so. Lorenza and Annette, why not? Or Dorothea? Let's do Dorothea.
Me. Something appears to be wrong with my throat.
I'll keep my voice down. Don't want people thinking I'm vying for attention. But how loud is too loud?
How many? I have four. Oh, Rhea can talk. Rhea wants to talk to me too. Okay. Probably about the heroin ball thing.
I have been told that your house won the White Heron Cup.
Yep.
This can only be a result of the students' talent and effort. Not to mention your steadfast instruction.
Thanks, Mom. Okay, you do teach reason to me as well.
The glory of progress.
Probably want to make my person into like some kind of a...
I have looked into Tomas, but I have also...
You,
almost...
what do you teach me? Might as well be Axe. Let's see what Haimon has for me. Let's see if Sarah wants to join me, but I don't think so.
Gehrig wine. Every year, it's a once in a life.
You teach reason. Cyril.
Not. There's some people in the... But if you...
Okay. Oh, right. The confessional thingy mabobbers too. I think I forgot about those last time I explored the monastery as well. So, ha ha ha. Perfect. It's my turn to clean, but I'm feeling under the weather. Even writing this note is a strain. I need to get someone else to do my cleaning for me. Who should I ask? Mercedes? Oh, there we go. Classroom learning isn't enough to become a strong knight. There's gotta be someone around here who can teach me how to get as strong as possible. Dimitri, Lorenz, Rez are gonna be strong. Fuck. Not Rhea. Not Lorenz. I guess Dimitri. Oh, that's good. I don't like interfering squabbles between noble brats, but the parents complain if I don't. It's annoying. Make the parents fight instead. I don't know. Shamir like that. Perfect. Who should I try to recruit? I can't recruit Cloud. Caspar's over there. I tried Mercedes. Alright, let me see the online liaisons.
What?
Sure.
Definitely.
Should I see if Lysithia will join me? Probably not. Let me double check. Magic and Faith, well, those are two things that should be great for me. Alright, magic is 16. Grand magic could be a little bit better. But my faith is up to a C, so.
It's true that, but that's all. Even when I'm still. Yes? I'm actually very big.
Nope. Lorenz? I still need a stronger reason. I need Dex. Dexterity, don't I? No, fuck. So my authority is through the fucking. Well, no, my dexterity is. Well, I honestly don't even have a thing with you, so.
The ball is.
Take some fucking flowers.
Thank you very much.
I don't know. Are you tactical
thinking?
Thank
you very much.
Eh, not really, but okay. You don't look like you're wapins. I need to buy all this other shit. Here.
Thank you very much.
Damn you!
Thank you very much.
Fuck you! There we are. Although won't join me. Might as well actually go buy some shit. And he's actually pretty close to here there too, so.
Hello there. This one, yes? This one, yes? This one, yes? This one, yes? I think 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 this one, yes? I thank you. Return soon, please.
Hey, welcome. You have a good eye.
You have a good eye. Come again.
Welcome. This one? Thank you. This one? This one? Thank you. Please come again.
Ignatz.
Okay, I've decided on the composition.
Composition?
That's right. The composition for my next paint. Wait, Professor?
Sup,
how long
bitch?
Have you been standing there? You haven't been watching me, have you? No, I misspoke. Did I say painting? I meant to say,
You like painting? You paint? That's awesome!
Well, I've thought for a while that it might be nice to paint the scenery here. The contours of that tree, set against the stark shapes of the faraway peaks. Of course, I only paint after I've finished my chores. I'd never put my art before my responsibilities.
Fuck you!
My studies are paramount. I shall
if you love art,
my duties
be an artist, man. Granted,
whereas
some responsibilities can't be ignored, but...
A hobby of mine, you might say. Everyone has hobbies, right? I'm sure you have one.
Nothing comes to mind.
Oh, well, perhaps it's different for you, Professor. But it's perfectly normal for people to have hobbies. Reading, for instance, or fishing, or taking midday naps. For me, it's making art. Hobbies are healthy. They're
art.
A good way of relieving stress. You might consider taking up a hobby, Professor. Anything to clear your mind. Think about it. It's much easier to focus if you're feeling refreshed. There isn't a rule against hobbies, is there? If you tell me to stop, I'll stop. I shall never again put brush to canvas.
No, don't. Paint as much as you like, dude. If any...
Really? It's okay for me to paint?
If any inspiring artist out there, then you like... You love to paint or do any type of art. And some authority figure is like... Don't stop painting or stop doing art. You look them dead in the eye and you give them the middle finger and be like, fuck you, I like doing this. Okay, probably don't give him the middle finger, but be like, no, and keep doing it. No matter what, those authority figures do not care about your well-being and your future if they tell you to stop doing things that you like.
Well, I mean, if you're sure. But really, it's nothing more than a little diversion, a frivolous pastime. I think I ought to go back to my quarters now, if it's all the same to you.
Okay, Ignatz. I could ask him. I mean, there's no harm in me asking him anyway. Have we explored everywhere that we... No, we still haven't seen the third floor. So there's still, like, at least one more area. Wait, what? one who hates insects. Is that missed one? Shamir, really? That's interesting. Oh, well, I guess before I go to her.
It cannot be.
Where was Shamir located here? Okay.
Hey. What's this about? The ball. It's an event. Thanks. How did you know this was mine?
Alrighty. Huh. I guess I should end the video here before I go to the next thing, because who knows what will happen. But I guess, guys, that's going to do it for this part of Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses. In the next part, we shall, I guess we're going to do this month's mission, which is probably going to hurt. It's probably going to kill me inside. At least more than where I am. Look at these dead eyes. How can I get any more dead, you may ask? Well, I'm sure I'll find a way, but I'm kidding, so yeah. And as always, so thank you all so much for watching this video, guys. If you liked the video, please give that like button a click. Comment down below, check by the video, didn't like by the video. Let me know, what do you, which of the support stuff did you like the most that we saw so far? I've enjoyed them quite a bit, so yeah. And as always, guys, hit the subscribe button so you don't miss a beat. And subscribe to my main channel too, that's in the description below. As well as follow me on Twitter. Both my main Twitter, the RPG Kingdom Kid Twitter, are in there too. Thank you all so much for watching once again, and I'll see you all next time.